My name's Sally, I'm 24 years old, and I work as a mechanical building services engineer at Arup in Bristol. We look at keeping a space comfortable, so for example, the space you're in now, it'll be at the right temperature to be comfortable, it'll have the right CO2 levels so that you don't start feeling drowsy and falling asleep, and it'll have the right humidity levels as well. So on an average day at my job, I might be in a design team meeting with my colleagues, or in a meeting with the client to see what their requirements are for a building. We'd then look at the space that we're designing and calculate what needs to go in it, and then we'd design it in 3D on the computer. I think studying maths and science is really important for an engineering career. You learn a lot of problem solving, how things work. Maths is really important. I use maths every day in what I do. Lots of calculations and using the computer as well. 40% of the UK greenhouse gas emissions are from buildings. And in my job, we've really got the chance to influence that number. And that's what really motivates me about the designs that I do, is the knowledge that the mechanical building services that I design can actively lower the carbon emissions from the building. I'd really encourage you to consider a career in engineering, because there's so much you can do with an engineering degree. You can work on any type of project, you can go all over the world, and you can really make a difference to something that you're passionate about.